Just now I had a phone call with Prime Minister May about these proposals. In the light of the consultations that I have conducted over the past days, I believe that a short extension will be possible, but it will be conditional on a positive vote on the withdrawal agreement in the House of Commons. The question remains open as to the duration of such an extension. Prime Minister May's proposal of the 30th of June, which has its merit, creates a series of questions of a legal and political nature. Leaders will discuss this tomorrow. When it comes to the approval of the Strasbourg Agreement, I believe that this is possible, and in my view, it does not create risks, especially if it were to help the ratification process in the UK. At this time, I do not foresee an extraordinary European Council. If the leaders approve my recommendations and if there is a positive vote in the House of Commons next week, we can finalize and formalize the decision on the extension in a written procedure. However, if there is such a need, I will not hesitate to invite the members of the European Council for a meeting to Brussels next week. Even if the hope for a final success may seem frail, even illusory, and although Brexit fatigue is increasingly visible and justified, we cannot give up seeking until the very last moment a positive solution.